rough ride. You still with us, killer?
Ugh, oh, that landing. I've been in gentler fist fights.
As long as you're alive. Looks like Ellie got you within the city limits. Go find whoever made that distress call.
Huh? me!
Get to cover! I'll hold them off! Bloody!
Bloody hell, that got a bit mucky.
Oh, I thought we were sorted back there. Hey, you! Over here! You've got some good timing. These bandits somehow got their hands on some wicked Malawan guns. Oh, right, I'm Lorelei. Did Reese send you?
Who's Reese?
My boss, CEO of Atlas. We're at war with Malawan. Not from around here, are you? Now all these maniacs show up all over the city screaming about some vault.
That's the Calypso's doing. They want the vault, and I'm here to beat them to it.
The Calypsos? Those yammering Echonet arseholes with the cult? Well, I got no slagging clue about vaults, but Reese would know. Come on, I gotta tell him about our new bandit problem anyway. I'll introduce you. I'm good to go here. Place is compromised anyway. Let me know when you're ready. Grab some wheels. We need to drive through the spillways, and there's always trouble.
forces back to HQ, but I've got a small team working behind enemy lines. I have to make sure they haven't been overrun with all these bandits running around. I'll be honest, Atlas forces aren't gutted. I've been using what resources I've got left to keep the Civ safe and disrupt Malawan's supply lines. Can't remember the last time I slept in a bed. Ugh, I miss coffee.
People are inside. Let me do the talking.
Oi, Skyman! Open up!
Password?
Passwords, open the bloody door before I shove a coffee grinder up your ass.
It's definitely her, guys. Welcome back, sir.
Report, how's it looking?
A lot more patrols than usual, sir. Something's off. We moved the civs into the tunnels for safety.
Bollocks. Stay sharp, Skyman. Come on, Vault Hunter, this way. There's an Atlas base nearby with a direct line back to Reese and HQ. Malawan captured it a few months ago. I haven't had the manpower to take it back, but now that you're here...
Maybe we can finally send those bastards packing.
See these civilians? Malawan doesn't care if they're caught in the crossfire. They're here to take over Atlas and sell Reese's new weapons as their own. To them...
This war is just a merger. Let me know when you're ready to take back that Atlas base.
payback's all I got. Right, so, as you can see, life sucks right now. There's these two Malawan guys, Rax and Max, who are crapping it up in particular. It's like they're trying to out-war crime each other. One of them murdered my family. I don't know who. Find out who did it and kill him.
Hey, did that stupid Sim tell you I killed their family? Well, I totally did. I'm the worst there's ever been. Guess you gotta kill me. Hey, Max, look who's got a Vault Hunter after him. What? No way. I killed that family. Vault Hunter, come after me, not Rax. That idiot couldn't kill a litter of bunnies if he had a... Just help that bunny mulcher, which he doesn't. Cause I have that.
These guys both suck ass, which means we can't trust either of them. You gotta figure out who killed who if I'm gonna get my revenge. Supplies in a vehicle nearby. See if there's any clues there.
Vault Hunter, seriously, I'm the worst. One time I made a guy drink that green goo inside a corrosive barrel. Dude melted, saw his skull and stuff.
What are you talking about? That was Drunk Daryl and he did it on a dare. You can't be taking credit for that.
Ah!
finally rest knowing my family's been avenged. Probably. Come back and get your reward.
Why even try?
Now I'm second-guessing myself. That other guy seemed pretty family murdery too. There's still a chance it was him. Maybe you could go kill him just in case?
Changed your mind, huh? I knew it! I'm the worst after all!
Another night, another fight, huh?
What was that? Never come down here before. If they think we're easy targets now that they've got Bandit back up, oh, they're about to learn differently. Come on! the watershed base that's through here. Malawan's bloody well entrenched, so get ready for a fight.
Hey, I'm as surprised as any... ...one that I'm any good at this. I am so tired of fighting.
Get up!
twisted, you wankers. That was brilliant, Vault Hunter. All right, let's get that channel open to Atlas HQ. Re-establishing connection, come on. All right, connection to Atlas headquarters is still intact. When you're ready, Vault Hunter.
Ask about our one-click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy.
Buy from Zed before you're dead.
Hi, you've reached Reese Strongfork, CEO and wartime general of Atlas Corporation. Just a quick question. Who the hell is this and how did you get on my secure line?
Reese, relax. It's Lorelei. We've taken back Watershed Base with a little help. I've got... Hang about. What is that thing on your face?
Oh, this? This is my siege mustache. The troops love it. Anyway, who's your friend?
I'm a Vault Hunter, and I'm here with the Crimson Raiders.
Vault Hunter? Crimson? Holy crap, yes! How many troops did you bring? 20,000? 50,000?
Depends. Do you count my biceps separately?
What? Oh, come on! I can't take back this city with a single-digit army!
They're good, Reese. Really good. And we need all the help we can get. Bandits are pouring into the city, and they're working with Malawan. Looks like Katagawa's made a deal with the Calypsos.
Perfect. Everybody's just piling on. Well, new friend, you showed up at the right time. My top agent is gearing up to strike at Malawan's strategic gigamind. If they are after the vault, that's where the intel will be. Go meet up with my agent. Reese, out.
Right. While you go meet Reese's agent, I'm gonna get this base back online and start securing more of the city. Oh, before you head off, I've got something for you. Since you're heading downtown, I'm hooking you up with a cyclone. It's fast and light, perfect for getting about the city streets. Take it for a spin.
Mm-hmm.
Mercantile Plaza. Malawan's got a weapons depot set up inside the mall, and I'll bet bollocks to bullets that's what he's after. Surrounding it. If you somehow crack it open, you're gonna find some quality firepower in there.
Day. Our mission begins.
What a curious person. That was a person, right?
That's Zero. He used to be a Crimson Raider like you. Wondered where he'd ended up. He's always been a little cryptic, but he's as deadly as they come.
Dropships?
Negative. We made them angry. Prepare for counterattack. Malawan dickheads.
What are we looking for?
New Malawan tech. My sword requires an upgrade. Search through this depot.
Thank you.
Translation? Cool sword.
Hey, it's Reese's best friend Zero stealing my tech. What's wrong? Atlas not cutting it anymore? My offer still stands. It's not too late to come work for Malawan. And you must be the Vault Hunter Tyrene warned me about. You know what? I don't even have time. I'll let my superior forces do the talking.
That's Katagawa, head of Malawan mergers and acquisitions. That guy is a douche, and he's way obsessed with Reese. It's kind of creepy. With this new upgrade, I can cut Malawan shields. Stand back and watch this.
Is this Gigamind something I could punch?
Malawan AI. All their secrets in one place. A juicy target.
So we break Gigamind into tiny bits and then sift through them for info?
Precisely the plan. Meet at Halcyon Spaceport. Now the hunt is on.